News now, this time closer to home. A crook forces his way into a car and orders the victim to drive to a cash machine. Now, here's where it gets really dicey. There was a baby in that car. News 5's Michael Maley is live with how this botched robbery and abduction all unfolded. Michael?
Sandra, this is, we're told, how it went down. That man leaving the hospital here, driving out toward the exit, probably not far from where those cars are right there, when someone forces his way into the car. The driver of that car says there was no way anyone was getting away with his baby.
She sleeps peacefully now, but for David Earls and his 5-month-old infant, tonight is a night they'd rather forget, though doing so won't be easy. Cincinnati police rushed to Christ Hospital tonight after a report that someone was trying to take Earl's infant and rob him of cash. He tells us he just dropped off his wife for her nursing shift at the hospital tonight, drove to the exit of the hospital with his infant when a man jumped in the car and demanded cash. Earls tells us he pretended to drive the man to an ATM, but instead came straight back to the hospital, told the crook he would take the child in with him to the ATM and bring back money. That's when Earl says the man tried to take the baby as collateral.
He said, "I'm going to take the baby until, you know, I get money." I'm like, "I don't, you're not getting no money." And I started screaming, and that's when security got up here.
Earl says the man walked off as security approached, a terrifying night that this time ends safely.
And here back live now, Earl says the man is Caucasian in his 20s with a mustache and a stocky build, wearing a white and black hat and baggy coat and pants, last seen somewhere here along Auburn on foot. Police say they've got no other witnesses, so any tips are appreciated. Live on Auburn tonight, Michael Maley, News 5, with the news.